basically divided into two parts. In the first part,
मनवर अपन बोलूँ यार बहुत हम बोलते हैं। थम्स अप। श्रावणी से 3 किलो, 10 ग्राम। हाँ तो मजा होगा तेरे साथ। इतना क्यों करा? मजा कितनी है? 10 किलो, 72 ग्राम। चलो। मार्च के ऊपर। कितनी शाओ? 7 किलो। ओके तो मतलब बहुत देर था। 26 अब अपन दूसरे ग्राम के लिए 70 है।
The stars makes me dream, said the painter Vincent van Gogh. By day we can forget that we live in a vast and mysterious universe. But at night, gazing at the starry sky fills us with wonder and questions. What is the universe? How big is it? Will we humans ever travel to deep space? Are there alien beings out there looking at the stars just as we do? Is someone in distant space looking back at us right now? The question has intrigued people through the ages. Is life a miracle unique to the Earth? Or is there life everywhere in the universe? This question of cosmic life lies in our understanding of the origin of the universe, the formation of the solar system, and the evolution of life on Earth. To understand the nature of the universe, let's go for a random walk in the sky. The Orion constellation is a good place to start, because it reveals the challenges to life in a violent universe. Some stars, like Rigel, are gigantic infernos compared to the Sun. Rigel is 50,000 times brighter. The red giant Betelgeuse is about 250 times larger than the Sun. It's a dying star that has massively expanded before fading. One day, our life-giving sun will also become